Okay, I did not expect this post to suddenly explode like that. Wow. Anyways, due to the huge popularity of this post and the sheer number of people who want to know how to do it, today I'll show everyone how to make a beautiful dynamic wallpaper for your Minecraft world for both macOS and Windows. Just a note, you do not need to download Wallpaper Engine for this to work. All this can be done completely free as of the time of creation of this video. So first of all, we need to get the images in the first place. Before you begin, if you would like shaders to create an even more amazing wallpaper like the one I have, you'll need to have Optifine installed. It's very simple to install. Just search Optifine in your browser and pick one of the tutorials out there, and you should be set within a few minutes. For shaders, there are a ton of Minecraft shaders out there. In this case, I'll be using the shader called BSL. Secondly, if you are taking a screenshot of a server, I would recommend you download the world of the server if possible to prevent chunk loading glitches. Lastly, when you are in your world, you will need to disable the day-night cycle and weather cycle. I will show you that in a moment. So now on the Minecraft screen, to turn on your shaders, go to Options, Video Settings, Shaders, and pick the shader you want. Feel free to play around with the shader options to get the desired tone and contrast. After that, turn up your render distance to as high as you can go, if your computer can handle that. This way you can get as much scenery as possible. Now let's go out of the settings. So first of all, you want to disable day-night cycle and weather cycle to prevent irregularities in the screenshots. So to do that, in your chat, do /game rule do daylight cycle false. And after that, /game rule do weather cycle false. Remember, this is case sensitive. Next, you will want to render all the chunks that you want to take. So just fly around and load all the chunks. After that, we will start taking screenshots at the different time intervals. In this case, I'll be taking it every 1 hour. So to do that, let's start from 12 AM, which is 18,000 ticks. I'm not sure if it's ticks, but I'll refer to that as ticks. So in your chat, do /timeset18,000. To take a screenshot, press F2 on your keyboard. Next, to take a screenshot at 1 AM, do /timeset19,000. See the pattern? Each hour is 1000 ticks. So for 2 AM, it is 20,000 ticks, and so on. Now, when you reach 6 AM, do timeset 0, because 0 ticks is 6 AM in Minecraft. And you can increase from there, 1000, 2000, until you reach 11 PM. Now, after you have taken all the images, you'll need to find your Minecraft folder. You can also do a quick search online to see how to do it. On macOS is in the application support folder. After that, go to the screenshots folder to find all your screenshots. Now, create a folder somewhere and copy the images that you took and paste it into the folder. Name it to the time you took to make your job easier later on. Now, it's time to apply the wallpaper. I'll first show you how to do it in macOS and next on Windows. View the timestamps below to skip to Windows if you are a Windows user. Okay, Mac users, here's how to do it. Firstly, go to dynamicwallpaper.club. Create an account for free. Then go to the Create tab and drag and drop all the images into the window. Give it a name, give it some text, and you can choose between sun position or just time. For sun, it will determine the sun's position based on your geolocation and give you a very precise wallpaper time. However, you'll need to insert geolocation metadata into the picture in order to use the sun mode. To do that, the instructions are provided in their documentation page. For time, it is much simpler. Just put the time which you took the image. For those of you who live more north or south of the equator, you might want to use the sun feature to be absolutely precise. But since I live near the equator, the sun rises and sets about the same time every day. When you are done, press create, give it a few seconds, and you can download the HEIC file. Now, put the file somewhere, and in your system preferences, go to Desktop and Screensaver, click the plus button at the bottom, and select the folder which you save your picture in. You'll see the picture under Dynamic Desktop. Select that, and you are done. Now, for Windows users, in the folder which you have your images, create a JSON file. You can use the default text editor. In the text editor, copy and paste this into the file. The website where I copied this from is provided in the description. Once you do that, change the imageszipuri to the directory which you stored your images in. Then, change the image file name to the starting part of your image file names. Since I started my image file name with Minecraft, I just put minecraft*.png in there. Remember the asterisk. Then, change the day image list and night image list with your images. You can put 6 a.m. to 5 p.m. for day, and 6 p.m. to 5 a.m. for night. When you are done, save the file as a JSON file. Now, download the WinDynamic Desktop app from the website. Press import from file and select the JSON file you have created. Then click OK and your wallpaper will be applied and you are done. Thank you for so many upvotes on Reddit. I really appreciate it and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have a really cool desktop wallpaper, why not share a link in the comments section for everyone to see and maybe even use. Also, if you just want to use my wallpaper, I've provided the link in the description below. Goodbye!